These are actually the originals that Otto sent to me. The original of this I gave to the museum. That's just a copy I made. And it grew from that point in 1973. And we experienced many interesting things, including him letting me see Anne's original diary. There, the public would be able to see them. I didn't want an institution just to take them and archive them where nobody would see them. He was an optimist, and he always believed that in the end, the world would be right, would come to be right.